This is a test of the NOAA weather radio warning alarm device. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of impending hazards. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test is postponed till the next good weather day. This concludes the weekly test of the NOAA weather radio warning alarm device.